Leslie Munoz with the Greater Washington Hispanic Chamber of Commerce. We service mostly small to medium-sized businesses. We have over 60 events a year. If you're considering joining a chamber, I would highly recommend the Greater Washington Hispanic Chamber of Commerce. We have a few events coming up soon. We have the pop-up market on August 25th. If you have a small business, I encourage you to register and come and sell your items. We also have the Incubator Services GWHCC Academy Workshop. If you're looking to open a business, this is a great workshop for you to come check out. Check out our website at GWHCC.org. Hi.
Hi, I'm Doreen Hodges, and this is my colleague, Yuli. We are in-person assisters and navigators with DC HealthLink, making sure everyone in the District of Columbia gets covered with health insurance. For more information, we ask that you visit www.dchealthlink.com or give us a call at 855-532-5465. We want to make sure everyone is covered.
Yeah, and I can't.
We are Caremore Health, a new primary care center opening up at Heckinger Mall August 1st. We'll be providing primary care, health services, behavioral health with a full-time psychiatrist and therapist for individual therapy, as well as medication management. We'll have full-time nurse case management and many other health, wonderful health opportunities. So please come out and check us out August 1st.
Hi, I'm Gibby Thomas, and I work for Damien Ministries. Damien Ministries has been an organization for over 30 years. We are dedicated to improving the lives of people living with HIV and also stopping the spread of HIV through the use of the PrEP program. We also do transgender services. We do transgender services for people who are in need, for people who are marginalized, and that's a community that is a forgotten community.
Solomon.
And we're with Rocket Ship Public Charter School, serving Ward 7 and 8, pre-K 3 through 4th grade. Come check us out, rsed.org. Thank you.
Hi everybody, my name is Natasha and I'm from Breathe DC. Breathe DC is a local nonprofit that promotes lung health and prevents lung disease. We primarily work with asthmatics, people with COPD, and other lung conditions. And we also offer free tobacco cessation classes, free of charge. We also have a variety of other services, and feel free to check us out at www.breathedc.org.